She has been juggling being a mom of two with her work at Heart Radio and the Steph McGovern and Vogue Williams cut a trendy figure as she arrived at Global Studios to present her radio show. The TV presenter, 35, showed off her sense of style as she donned a white and navy striped top which she paired with black leather trousers. The media personality added height to her frame with a pair of animal print heels while she wrapped up in a letting her blonde locks fall loose down her shoulders. Vogue also sported a pair of sunglasses. The mother of two, who is married to former Made in Chelsea star Spencer Matthews, completed her look with a gold neck. The outing comes after Vogue recently admitted she hadn't been home to Ireland in over a year, in part due to lockdown. Layer up like Vogue in a camel coat by Mother of Pearl. 220 pounds Mother of Pearl trench coat, shop it here. By now Vogue Williams has got an impressive collection of coats, including styles from Essentiel Antwerp, Charlotte Simone, Grace, and Olivia, colognes and more. But her most recent outerwear purchase might be our favorite yet. The Heart DJ was pictured en route to work wearing a pair of coated skinny jeans, a striped top and leopard print pant. The camel coat layered over the top not only keeps the chill at bay, but it also adds a super look. It's the mink-hued trench designed by Mother of Pearl and we love the loose fit, belted waist and chic. Fancy making it yours? The good news is that it's available to buy at John Lewis and Partners now. Simply click the link or invest in a classic camel coat from our edit below instead. Zara's sale bargain is prices may not be as advertised. Now get one like at previous next 970 pounds a piece apart coat at Net-a-Porter buy now 205 pounds and other stories coat buy now 129 pounds. 99 Zara coat, now reduced to 79 pounds and 99 pence. Buy now 49 pounds Miss Selfridge coat at Asos buy now addressing fans in an Instagram Q&A. The presenter said she was planning a long trip to her motherland once restrictions have eased as she wants her two children to develop an appreciation for her. A fan asked, ideally, how much time would you like to spend in Ireland every year? To which the model replied with, I love Ireland so much. Ideally I would like to spend 3 months a year there. I haven't been home in over a year so as soon as I can I'm gonna stay a couple of weeks. It's really important for the children to grow up knowing and loving Ireland as much as I do. Vogue, who is mother to Theodore, 2, and Gigi, 6 months, also revealed she and former Made in Chelsea star Spencer, 32, would like another baby despite her two difficult pregnancies. The media personality shared, we would love one more for sure. We always said 4 but our house is very busy so we would have to see. Vogue recently faced backlash as it was claimed she had broken the rules on traveling while London was in tier 4 by flying abroad for the family break. Addressing the criticism, the blonde said, I would like to assure my lovely Instagram family that I have not broken the government guidelines since rules and guidance came into effect last March. I also had COVID tests to ensure I traveled safely and I adhere to all safety guidelines. It's not ideal to be away working during these times but it had been booked in since.